It's the full song, though. Keep listening. Hello?
Hello?
Hey.
Hey.
Read in my book.
Yeah, I just traded my Sunflower with this person.
Hello, this is the police. What is that kid's name? I'm joking.
Please stop screaming. It hurts my ears. Guys, let's get the scammer. As soon as I join, he's joining to his friend. This guy's gotta be a scammer. Let's wait and see.
We're not ready to expand.
What up?
But it never hurts to prepare. Check out the Storm Shield console menu to deposit resources, or return to the map. You can leave anytime by selecting Leave with Party from the Storm Shield console.
Sorry.
Yeah. Do you want edit or host? Which one?
I want both.
We'll only give one edit or host. Fine then, give him it. Cool.
I'll only take edits.
Okay. Keep on moving. I will.
Okay,
yeah, you drop four guns then first. Yeah, so am I. Yeah, I only got the game yesterday.
Are these good or bad?
Nocturnal is good. A Nocturnal is good.
Okay, what is your bad?
A Nocturnal? What power level is a Nocturnal?
What's power level?
Yeah, do you know if you click on like where you get change your switch your guns around? Oh no, the Nox pad. My friend just told me. I'm new as well. Yeah, my friend just told me. The Nox pad.
Oh.
I don't know. I'm new to the game as well. What about that gun? My friend says he wants to trade that gun though, for the Nox.
But I thought the Nocturnal was bad. Why would he want to trade it?
I don't know. That's what my friend said. He said
ask
for me to trade.
Ask him if he should. It's bad because some person.
Should I? Is the Nocturnal bad?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
Should I trade for it?
Who?
Me. Should I trade for the Nocturnal? Yeah. He said. My friend said we'll take a bad gun for a good gun. That's what my friend said.
You want it for free?
No, not for free. We'll trade like. Yeah. What about that? Yeah. What about that gun? Is it? Yeah, and my I'll pick that. It's invisible.
Oh. Can I see all your weapons?
Not all of them, no. What about that gun? What about this gun? Yeah, I know, but then you could add it through.
I will be all the way back here. I just want to look.
Okay. Wait. You want to see all my guns? Okay, you can see them from out here, okay? Look. You can see them from here. Okay. A tiger.
That's all?
Yeah.
Well,
I'm quite new. My friend gave me them.
So how bad is a Nocturnal? It's like...
I don't know. How bad is a Nocturnal? It's really bad, apparently. What gun is that? A stampede. What number does it say? What number does it say?
44.
Okay. Can you drop the nocturnal my friend's saying, and then can you say the number next to it? Can you say the number next to it? Yeah, and then he'll see if he'll trade for a gun to trade in my inventory.
It's okay. Forget it.
I need to give him edit permission. Okay. There. Okay, now you drop the thing, and then what number did it say next to it? No, that's a nocturnal. That looked like a nocturnal. Is it? My friend's saying what number did it say next to it? Should I keep on jumping? Isn't 82 good or bad?
Oh,
yeah, an 80. He said he's. Would you like to trade a 58 for
ask your friend if that's a good gun.
Is the Oblessy a good gun?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
Should I trade for it for the knock?
Yeah.
Okay. He said yeah.
What's this gun?
What gun is that?
Yeah.
What gun is that? What color is it?
It's orange. It's called a...
What color?
A gravy digger.
What's a gravy digger? What's
it's
a gravy digger?
It's 82 and it has a lot of orange bars on it.
Wait, what? What's a gravy digger? What's a gravy digger?
It's 106.
Oh, is a gravy digger good? Is a gravy digger? A gravy digger is a pound. It's not good. The gravy digger is not good. Oh. My friend's saying you should drop your nocturnal for that nightclaw. He's saying, I don't know what I'm doing really.
Because the nightclaws are... Want to trade your whole inventory for my whole inventory?
No, thank you.
I've got a death ray.
No, thank you.
A gravity digger.
I don't want to trade all my whole inventory because I need some guns for mission. And you could just pick up all my guns and then the thing. I don't know what's that called. I don't know what's it called. I don't know. Is this scamming or something? Where you going?
Okay.
Is his whole inventory for my whole inventory good? Is that a good trade? Is that a good trade? My friend's saying you should drop it again. Should I keep jumping though?
Nope.
Should I keep jumping? Yeah, can you drop the knock though? The for a monsoon, my friend saying I should trade for.
I don't wanna trade my nocturnal unless you do a lot of guns because my friend told me it's rare.
But my friend told me that it's not good.
Well, so. I guess you don't want it.
What? Don't want what? Okay, hello?
Hi.
Okay, hello. Do you want to trade the knock? Because
yeah,
I'll take
but
it back.
My other friend said the nocturnals are good. So I don't wanna give you one gun.
No, I'll trade you two guns then for it. Yeah?
Here, wait. Can I tell you everything in my inventory? Because my friend stopped playing Save the World, so he gave me all my guns. I got a 106 death ray, 82 gravy digger, 82 helium shotgun, 82 nocturnal, 82 siege
Can you drop them, please? Could you drop them?
Another 82 siege breaker,
Can you drop them?
A 58 death ray, 58
can you
dragon,
drop them?
58 nocturnal, 58 typewriter, 58 whisperer, .45, 58 equalizer, 50 thunderbolt, 49 founder's revolt, 44 stampede, 44 tiger jaw, and a 34 siege breaker.
Okay,
what,
can we trade
them? How many guns would you trade for all of those guns?
No, I'm not trading all of them.
Then I don't want to trade, because I want to trade all of them, because...
You want to trade all of your guns?
I want to trade all of my guns.
Why?
Every single one. Because these guns aren't that good. I'm tired of having them.
All of your guns are good, apart from your Nocturnal and your Gravy Digger.
It's okay. I still want to trade them. I don't want them. They're getting old.
Okay, what do you want for the Nocturnal? I'll give you two guns for the Nocturnal.
What would you give for two Nocturnals? Because I've got two Nocturnals.
You got two Nocturnals?
Uh-huh. I'll show you. One. Two.
Drop them.
One. Two. I don't really want to drop them.
Okay, I'll trade you.
For two Nocturnals, what would you trade? One Nocturnal's 82. Oh, and I have one more Nocturnal, that's 106. I can give you all three of them.
Okay, I'm back, sorry. I'll trade you this
thing. I also have a 106 Nocturnal.
Yeah, for the 106, yeah, come here. Look, I'll trade you this. This is really good.
I will trade all three of... What would you trade for all three of my Nocturnals? Because I don't want them and you seem to like them. So show me the guns you'll trade for all three of them.
This?
Yep.
Look, I shoot pretty good. Look, that's good, isn't it?
Whoa.
That's
what
nice,
else?
Isn't it? This?
What else? Don't shoot that much.
Okay.
What else?
Do you want to trade those three?
I want more because Nocturnals are really rare. I saw it on YouTube. Stop. Someone said they're rare. And you said you'd give me two for one Nocturnal, so that means you have to give me six or more. What are you guys whispering about?
He's telling me that he doesn't have a clue what you are dropping.
Well, he can see it in my hand.
Yeah, I know, but he's new to the game, remember? He doesn't know what they're called.
They're called Nocturnals.
They're called Nocturnals, he said.
Yes, they're
ooh, it just
okay.
Got
he's stupid. Okay, let's trade.
Stupid.
My friend.
Okay, I want six guns or more for all three Nocturnals.
I don't want all three, I only want one.
No, I'm only doing that trade because I don't want them. And if you're not going to trade, I'll just leave.
How many Gravy Diggers? I'll trade for your Gravy Diggers. They're worse than Nocturnals.
I will give my three Nocturnals and a Gravy Digger. How many guns would you trade for that? Because I want a lot of guns. I don't want these ones. If you're not gonna do three Nocturnals and a Gravy Digger, then I'll just leave.
To be honest, I don't think anybody's gonna want three Nocturnals and a Grave Digger. No, don't go yet. I'm just telling you because, like...
It's okay, but you can trade for them, so... Show me the guns you would trade for them in your hand.
This? These three?
Yep, I need more, though. Because a Gravy Digger's really cool.
No, it's not. They're bad.
I don't care. It's really cool. Because if you're not going to give me a lot of guns, I'll just leave. Because I want a lot of guns.
Oh, you're just being boring. Okay, I got the mic back now. What's my friend?
I'm not trading unless it's three Nocturnals and a Gravy Digger.
Three Nocturnals.
And a Gravy Digger.
Okay then. It's three Nocturnals. Should I have three Nocturnals? Because he says he's not trading otherwise. Should I just do it? Three. How much guns do you want though for that Nocturne, three Nocturnes and a gravy digger?
As many guns as you can give, like six.
I can give six.
Yeah, because Nocturnals are really rare.
Nocturnal, I can give this.
Why are you picking it up? I can't take it.
This.
Don't pick it up, I can't take it. I don't have any
permission. That?
Yep, what else?
You're doing it.
Yeah, but I don't have edit permission, so it's impossible for me to get your gun.
There. Now you drop your guns.
If we're gonna do a trade, this is your lobby, you're gonna drop first. And then I'm gonna drop my Nocturnos.
No, but I'm not tripping then.
Fine.
Should he drop first? Yeah, my friend. Or should I drop first? But you can jump.
I don't have any permission again, so I can take it if I wanted to.
There?
That's one, that's where two.
I need. Hold up. Hold up. I'm just gonna go and get someone's wait. Sorry. I just really want. My friend said that you like to get rid of the. Okay, six guns. There.
Bro, my guns are orange. I'm not trying for white guns. You really think I'm dumb? I'm smart.
I don't want to trade a lot of my. I don't like trading. But my friend says that I want to get rid of your group. Well, why can't you drop? I don't know. What am I going to do if you drop first?
Nope,
can't you like hold edit on the wall or something like that when you're dropping?
Nope.
Yeah, you can. You can, look.
I don't even have it.
There we go.
You hold edits on the wall.
No, because I was scammed today, and the guy showed me like a ninja, like he did like a ninja thing through my window.
Sorry.
He did like
a.
Watch out!
I have a ninja.
I have a ninja.
No, ninjas can do like a kick as well. I'm not dumb. I have a ninja.
I don't have it, smart one. Okay,
I have. Oh, fine then. Okay, keep your rubbish gun. I don't care.
Hey, bro, wait. Stand there.
Yes.
What were they?
They were all Nocturnos.
Where are they? Drop him again then. Kick him.
No, don't kick me.
But you're not trading, so.
No, we will trade. I'll trade, but I just need my edits back. Give me back my edits.
Don't have.
Give me my edits, else I can't trade.
Stay still then. Put my base back now, don't help.
Yeah.
If you don't trade, then we're gonna kick you.
Fine, I'll trade. Give me my base back though.
Yeah, we're not trading up here.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, actually, you trade up here if you want to.
No!
Okay,
here goes!
What happened?
missions.
Cool. Cool. Okay. Okay, give me edits.
Are you playing or is your friend playing? Your friend's playing for you.
Yeah.
Then put him on the microphone.
You drop first then.
No, you can have host. I'll give you your host back.
He's giving you our host back.
You guys...
No, you need to actually keep your gun there so we can have a look at it. Like, when you drop that and pick it up quick, we can't have a clue what that gun is.
What is your friend doing?
He's looking more for guns to trade.
Tell him I'm only trading orange guns because I'm not that stupid.
He said he's only trading orange guns. Okay, what do you want for the craft nocturnal? Give it back.
I'll give it back.
No, we're not stupid. Hey, why did you take my gun?
Little help here.
Because your friend's not trading regular.
Oh, can I have my gun back though? I'll trade.
I'll give you my gun back after we trade regular.
No.
Yep.
Bye. I was gonna trade for that gun.
Come trade.
Okay. Hey, can you drop then?
Can you drop then?
Oh yeah. Can you drop first then?
Nice try. I can't see his name. Oh, there it is. Corny. Bro, I think these guys are done. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Have an amazing time. Goodbye.